guys, it's Ozzy Craft here. For this video, I am going to swatch with you my latest washi tape collections. I've been collecting washi tape since last year. It started with floral designs in 5 different colors: red, yellow, green, blue, and violet. And since then, it starts growing. I use washi tape as an accessory to my planner because it adds color to my monthly setup. Since my collection are growing, I decided to put it in one place for easy reference. So I use my journal notebook. So here are the 3 tubes of my latest washi tape collections. I bought these items to Miss Andrea last month. Actually, most of my washi tapes are coming from her. She also likes washi tape for her journals. However, she decided to move from manual to digital journaling. I wanted to try it too, para paperless na. However, I'm still in the stage where I love doing it manually. Soon, I will if magsawa na ako sa manual or magkaroon ako ng iPad Pro with pen. Now going back to swatches, let's start with the first tube. This washi tape is a Tropical Life collection with 8 washi tapes designs. Meron siyang floral, leaves, gold text with good times and pineapple sunshines, different colors of pineapples, daily calendars in tropical palettes, very useful planner text like notes, to-do, reminders, and a flamingo. Now for the second tube, it comes naman in a pouch packaging with holographic designs. Meron siyang 13 washi tapes designs. I like washi tapes with two-way functions. When I say two-way function, it is a colorful accessory and a usable text to your planner. Usable text like must to-do later, reminder, make an appointment, urgent, bill due, chores, to-do list, errands, grocery list, and many more. I also like washi tapes with useful icons, especially yung mga chores icons. It easily reminds me to a certain chores by just looking at the icon. Holographic design washi tapes are so extra, it puts glitters and sparkles on your planner. If you like traveling naman, this washi tape is perfect for your planner. I also appreciate washi tapes with positive text on it, like just have fun, work hard, stay happy, no stress, just relax, family time, me time, late night, and many more. Break time muna! Healthy food is a must-have during these days.
Actually, dapat noon pa, simula ng pagkabuhay mo.
Kaya lang, during workload, socialization, busy schedule, nakakalimutan ng kumain ng healthy food. But during this pandemic, it reminds us again that health is wealth. Kaya we should watch what we eat.
Maalala ko dati, I only eat apples during Christmas or if someone is sick, yung pangpasalubong sa pasyente. Pero now, we always make sure we have fruits in our table.
Dati, I only eat apples as it is lang, yung apple lang. Now, I put some sauce in it.
I followed Konyan on YouTube for salad dressing. At ang sarap! It adds some bursting taste to your food.
Now, going back to our third tube, this is the tallest one. And it has 14 washi tape designs.
This one is composed of assorted designs.
My foil tape with gold and silver prints. And mostly of this set, it has llama graphics.
So there you have it, lovelies. These are my washi tape collections.
By the way, I am open for swapping or bartering of washi tape samples or any stationery or stickers that you have.
And I also want to try yung pen pal-ish. If you have some interest like mine, shoot me an email at occraft8@gmail.com.
If you reach this video, pa-comment naman sa baba na happy swatching! Para alam ko kung meron ba nanonood ng video ko.
Thanks again for watching. Until next time, bye!